All right, just a quick one of the 505. This one was actually made in January of 47, which I was surprised. I thought it was a 46, but it's a really early 47. So anyway, pretty cool.